So when we're talking about the time, it's not, so let's see, consider the time for the statement like this, we just need one time to assign the value to the index, but for the for loop here, the case is more thing to do. For example, we have an array like this. If we insert the index inside in the last element of the array, so the shifting time would be zero. But in case this is the first element, the zero index, so the time taken would be n, so it depends. So we can see the mean time would be order of 1 on the max time here would be order of n. It depends on the index we give to insert.